Rob Franco. I'm from Newport, Rhode Island. I've been an illustrator artist since the late 60s, when I was 50s, I'm sorry, when I was in the military. And I went on to be an illustrator in the greater Boston area with several companies. And about 12 years ago, I got into fine art painting, oil painting, and I focused it around boats. I also do wild horse paintings, dog paintings, and bird paintings. When I was about 9 years old in Newport, I used to run errands for a woman who was a neighbor. And she was in her late 80s, and she painted. And when I would deliver things for her, she'd let me watch her paint. And then I went on to the service and became an illustrator in the Air Force for several years. Then I worked for companies like Raytheon and Avco locally as an illustrator, cartoonist. And then I went into marketing and sales, and then became a pastelist, and I did portraits of people. Left that for a few years, and about 10, 12 years ago, I started building frames for a local couple in Natick who paint professionally, and they saw my work and they inspired me to paint, and I got into boats like this gentleman did, and I've been in galleries around New England for about 10 to 12 years. I had training as a commercial illustrator back in the 60s, but not as a fine art painter. Fine arts that I do, I'm mostly self-taught. I got some guidance from this gentleman in Natick on how to handle the materials. And from there, it was learn as you go. The old skiff was actually a wooden rowboat up in the Cape Ann area of Gloucester. And it was used by lobstermen to get from the dock to his boat, his larger boat. It needed a lot of paint, a lot of work to it. I liked it just the way it was, and that's how I painted it. Chat Noir, that's a sailboat that was built, I believe, in Buzzes Bay. It's a catboat, and it's very popular in New England catboats. And this one had a black hull, and when I painted it, I was looking for a name, unusual. I name all my paintings, and Chat Noir is French for black cat, and I use those words. Zephyrus, there are two dories, and those dories were, again, up in Gloucester, and they were used to go out to larger boats, and they're very classic New England dory, wooden dories, where there's sometimes there's two rowers, and I love them because they are generally painted white, but they have natural wood linings on them, and they just look real sleek. Primarily, everything is in oil. I had not painted in oil prior to 2000, but watching this gentleman paint and seeing how he applied it was very interesting to me. And so I tried to duplicate what he was doing. And the oil paints, different than pastel, which is very thin and watercolor, oil paints, you can actually build up an impasto so that when you look at the painting from an angle, you see levels of paint, and it, to me, it enriches the painting. So what I do is, once I get my drawing of the object I'm going to paint, I will do an undercolor, which is almost like a watercolor. It's very thin, and then I start building up the paint with brayers, which are rubber rollers, and palette knives, which are like butter knives, and you mix the paint thick, and then you start laying it on. Once you've laid on layers like that, it's difficult to correct them or change them. So you have to have a pretty good idea of what you want to put down and how you want to do it. I try to be very accurate. I'm not abstract in my paintings. So I look at the paintings as, how does the object look, and does it have a calming and I tried to get a very quiet feeling to them. My wife came up with a great description, a motion of the ocean, or to try to make something calming so that you can look at it and it makes you feel more relaxed. I actually find boats from Maine to the eastern shore of Maryland. We visit the southern Delaware on the coast. A friend has a place down there we go to. And the boats in the Maryland, Virginia, Delaware area, skipjacks are commercial fishing boats with sails. And their rowboats are similar to ours, but New England rowboats are very unique. They still make wooden ones, and even the formed ones have beautiful lines to them. But as far down in Delaware as Delaware, that I found some very good studies for the work that I do. When I paint, I'm painting as an artist and to sell my work. And it is not just a hobby. I'm very aggressive on it, and I try to produce 30 to 40 paintings a year. The paintings to me are not as a collector's product, but as something that I would like to see in a person's home that would add some kind of enjoyment or relaxation to them. And that was the process that I went at when I started painting these oil paintings. We generally leave a comment book, and what I found in the past is that people feel the calmness and the value of the water against boat feeling. They get feelings of relaxation, enjoyment, or in many cases they reflect on experiences that they've had in their life of a certain kind of a boat, the color, or the lighting that they see on it.